guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to play this game. It is called Math Gumball Game. As you can see, we will be playing it, and I will take out the pieces, and you will be watching how I play. So this is the instructions. You can look at this, and it says you can play by yourself, or a sister, or a brother, or a friend. And I'm just gonna show you this. And I already had help from my mom to take these out, but I just have a few more left. And so I'm thinking out, there we go. This will be done in like 5 minutes. So we are done. So we're going to play this game, and so you can look at these, the instructions, and this is for school starters, but I'm not a school starter, but it's so, anyway. So I have already peeled the pieces off, and this is what the scraps look like. It's so easy to peel out, you just push your thumb through. So what you have to do, it's a very simple game, so you can play this by yourself, with a brother or sister, or a friend, or parent. And my mother helped me peel these out, because there's 90 pieces of these. And this is what it will look like. Like, if you get this, you lose all of yours. If you get like the math problem, you have to solve it, and how many you get, you have to keep. If you get one, like pretend I, and this one is the math problem. So if you get one of these, pretend I'm playing, and I just got one, and I got this one. If you get this kind of bitten one and this one, you lose all of it. Pretend I'm playing and I just got one and I just started and then I got this one. Guess what? It goes in there. And then you and I have to start over. Let's start to getting into this game. So I've got 10 plus 3. It is 13. Now I got a pink one right here. And this is the answer. 2 plus 1. Is 3. This is a subtraction, 4 minus 2. That is 2. And this is red. Now I got a blue one. It's really cool color blue. 6 plus 1. And this is the answer. And not the answer, what it says. 6 plus 1 is 7. That's so easy. 10 plus 5. That is 15. This is another blue one. This was a gray one. And see? And this is 6 plus 4. I do not know that, so you should either use your fingers or use something like beads or use like number things. Or numbers or letters. Okay. 6 and take away 4.
Is plus or minus? Subtract or addition?
Minus.
Okay.
So we're gonna take away 4. So we have like this, and we take away the 1, and then we take away 3 more. It's 2. Eight plus six. You have to count after 8, after 6, I mean after 8 to 6. Like this. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Another yellow or orange, whatever you want to call it. And this is the answer. I mean, the thing question is telling you. So 9 take away 4, it is 5. We will keep on going. Just shake it up in there. And I forgot to mention you cannot look inside. I was doing that. That's a little bit cheating. So this is 9 minus 1. And that is very, very easy. 9 minus 1 is 8. I have got a purple one. It has a little shiny dot. This is the answer. 3 minus 1. That is very easy also. If you don't know, you can try again. This is what I got. Now, all the ones I earned goes back in there. It kind of works like a trash.
Then you have to start again?
We have to start again now. I got 10 minus 1. This is the one that you get if you lose. I haven't mentioned you have to start over. If you get this so many times, you still have to start over. If there's no matter what, you have to start over. That's how the game goes. And bye, guys. This is the video of the Gumball game. I have some more videos coming up.